All right, so check, check. We're here with Emma Smith. What's the capital of Arkansas, please?
Little Rock.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're here with Aurora Hess. What's the capital of New Jersey?
Am I supposed to give a real answer?
It depends if you know the real answer.
I think it's Arkansas.
Thank you very much. What's the square root of 64, please?
What did you say?
Square root of 64.
8.
Thank you very much. Hey, do you think pineapple belongs on pizza?
No.
Anyone got anything to say?
Yes.
What's the question?
Pineapple on pizza?
Absolutely. I don't like pizza.
Yes.
Pineapple on pizza?
Never had it.
Absolutely not.
Anything pineapple on pizza?
Pineapple on pizza. You know, it's a hard concept, but, you know, I'm going to agree. I think it belongs on
pineapple on pizza.
Anything your heart desires can be pizza.
Thank you.
Go.
Are you going? Okay. Anyone know the capital of Minnesota around here?
St. Paul.
Any other answers? Minneapolis.
What's the capital of Nebraska?
Lincoln.
What's square root of 64?
8.
Square root of 100?
10.
If the wall is green and the window's yellow, what color is the window?
Yellow.
Thank you so much.
He shotgunned 6 Hawaiian punches today.
All right, guys, we're here with some Broncos country members. You might know them from the golf course, local golf course. And what's your favorite surrounding golf course?
I would definitely have to say Atkinson Stewart Country Club is my favorite surrounding golf course.
Square root of 81.
Huh?
Square root of 81.
12.
Anything at all.
Do not have ugly kids.
Thank you so much. We have some exclusive words coming from Augustus right now. Anything at all?
I like men.
Let's check in on Tyler's golf game real quick.
I'm back in the trees.
That boy Ty Guy is in the trees. We're going to move on to special guest Elijah Kopecky. Band drum player. We're gonna see what he has to say. Follow along.
So my question is when do you need a set? Are you recording?
Just keep going, keep talking. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Mr. Dean, what time do we need to be at what are you doing?
Just keep going.
For band on Friday, what time do we need to be there?
It'll probably be around 5:30 because the game starts at 6 o'clock. It is homecoming, you know, so the game is an hour early. So then we can go to the dance at 9.
Very interesting stuff coming up for homecoming and the band. Make sure you stay tuned. Micah, any words?
Go Eagles.
Go Eagles for Micah. Mr. Hilker is currently busy, probably not a fan of the camera, but we are going to see what Hose B has to say real fast. Follow along. Keep following. Hose B, please give us some words of encouragement for the Eagles.
Meow.
Thank you so much.
Didn't go.
The fart did not go. Therefore, this joke is no longer funny. Guess, please say something to make this funny.
Something to make this funny.
I hate Gus. Hey, freshman, can we get something to go? Just everyone say something. Everyone say something for the freshman.
True freshman, Logan Bradshaw speaking. Quick, before you get skipped.
Okay.
All right, that's enough.
Go cross country runners.
Working hard.
Or hardly working.
Hardly working.
I can agree with that.
Breaking news.
Coach Callahan has a homecoming date.
Oh my poggers! Let's go. We gotta go get post game interview. Post game interview with Coach Callahan. Come on, follow. Coach Callahan, we just got breaking news. You have a homecoming date. Please tell us your three words.
No,
three words. How you feel? Just three words on how you feel.
Just wake up, filthy.
Three words on how you feel.
Say it into the.
That's so
Prior, please. Prior, please.
Prior.
Prior, please.
I don't think I like that.
Your phone's just All right. We're here with senior, future D1 volleyball player, Nebraska 1 athlete, Reese Lever. Reese, say something.
Hi.
We have a couple questions today. What do you think about Ariana Grande's recent divorce with her husband?
I don't feel... Cut the interview.
We're vlogging.
Someone coming up here has to get interviewed. What hall? Which way are you turning? You're going straight?
Yeah, no, no.
Left? I have to go right.
You're good.
Oh, right here. Right here. Connor Wallway, please. Connor Wallway, please, a word. Connor, please, a word. Connor, please, a word. Connor, please, a word. Connor, please. Connor, please, a word. One question. Just one question. How many angles does an obtuse triangle have?
Obtuse? Three.
No, two.
Yeah, two.
Final answer?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much.
Good talk.
What are you doing for football today?
Cooper Cup footwork drills.
And I'm here with?
Drew Robert.
What would you rate me?
Filthy.
Out of 10?
What would you rate me? Okay. What'd you eat for lunch today?
Hot dogs.
Good. Okay, and how excited are you for today's college fair this afternoon?
The college fair is going to be so lit. John Alden and Easton Kopecky are going to bring home the championship.
And how many fruit punches has Couch drank today?
14.
Going on 15.
16. He just drank one.
Thank you so much.
Look at the camera, please.
Thank you. And I'm here with?
Keely. Chavez.
And how was your lunch today?
No, it was pretty good. I burnt my grilled cheese, though. So.
What would you rate Drew out of 10?
Why?
Would you let him date your daughter? What?
Again?
10.
Would you let him date your daughter?
No.
Thank you so much.
He's not filming. He's filming.
Technical difficulties the first time. It didn't work the first time. Quick, quick. All right. What do you think about Eagle Olympics?
All right. What do you think?
I think it's going to be a great day.
All right.
Well, now, what would you all rate me at a... Just rate me.
10 out of 10. 4.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 1.
Thank you.
What should I ask him? What should I ask him? Are you recording or no?
Should I ask Mr. Cruz something? Mr. Cruz, quick interview. Quick interview. Back up a little. What's your favorite color?
I don't have a favorite. All of them are good. Can't do art without.
How many sides does a Pentagon have?
Pentagon has 5 sides.
Thank you so much. Here, record me. Surprise interview, Kyler Dean. He's about to come around this corner. Kyler Dean, surprise interview. Surprise interview. Stop. Back up. Name?
Kyler Dean.
Occupation?
Senior at O'Neill High School.
Freakiest thing you've ever done? We gotta go. Oh! the mic is still on me, so I can say whatever. Fast. Okay, we're here live with?
Quick. Noah.
We have to go fast because we're going to what practice?
Cross country.
Oh.
Or no, football. You guys are going to cross country.
And we're doing Cooper what drills today?
Cooper Cup footwork drills.
What?
Cooper what drills?
Hoffman?
Cup. Cooper Cup drills.
Oh, Cooper Cup, yeah.
Good luck. Go Eagles. Okay, surprise interview again. Senior Tyler Dedeker on the cross country team. He has no idea. Ready? Tyler, turn around. Turn around fast. Surprise interview. Surprise interview. I'm here with... Thank you so much. Interview. Okay, pre-volleyball practice interview. I'm here with?
Reese Lever, Nebraska 1.
Today we're doing what in volleyball? What are we doing in volleyball today?
Some defensive work.
Defensive work because yesterday against Creighton we had bad?
Good defense.
So we got to make our defense even better. What is the square root of 81?
9.
Would you let me date your daughter?
Sure.
Thank you so much. Surprise. Surprise. Yes, Serena, you have to. Surprise guest. I'm here with?
Serena.
She's very excited for volleyball practice. And tell me what you're doing today in volleyball.
We're sliding on the floor a lot.
What is the square root of 81?
9.
Would you let me date your daughter?
Yes.
What about Tyler?
Yes.
Thank you so much. Live special guest interview with I'm here with
I'm Lenny. I'm a sophomore.
He's Lenny and he's a sophomore. Thank you so much. Go. All right. Live again. More interviews before cross country practice. Just a minute of your time, please. I'm here with
Ashley Seidick.
We have a couple questions. How many sides are on a pentagon?
5.
And last question. Could I date your daughter?
No.
Could I date your brother?
Definitely not.
What about your mother?
Sure.
Thank you so much. All right. What do we have going on here? Go. What? Wait, someone has to say thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I'm here with
Mr. Morrow.
What is the capital of the United States?
The United States.
How many sides does a pentagon have?
19.
Thank you so much. Yeah. All right. This one is going to be a good surprise. All right. Go, 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 go. Surprise interview with
Taylor Gensloggy.
You have to go where?
Volleyball practice.
Thank you very much. We got a church interview coming up. Episode 1 church interview. First up, Evan, please, a moment of your time.
What questions? What?
What is the square root of 100?
15.
Close. What are you excited about for youth group tonight?
I'm excited. There's water. Water tastes good.
And tomorrow is?
Thursday or Friday.
And what are you bringing to bring but a backpack?
Something in my mom's closet.
Thank you so much. All right, Creighton Bulldog coming up from Creighton. Live. He's got no idea what's going on. I'm here with?
Hi.
Last name?
Diedrichson.
And you go, what school?
Creighton.
You're excited about youth group. Why?
It's a good time.
Name your 3 favorite freshmen at youth group. Name 3 freshmen at youth group. Thank you so much.
On right now.
All right, youth group leader, Jamie Lindsay. Exclusive interview, Wednesday night. He's got no idea what's coming up. He could be in a serious conversation, but we're going to interrupt. Jamie, a moment of your time, please.
Just one?
For a quick interview segment.
An interview?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So I'm here with
Jamie.
What are you most excited about youth group tonight?
The small group time, actually.
What do you have to say about O'Neill Eagles homecoming this week?
It's been epic.
You're excited for the dance?
Oh, for sure. I'll be there.
Thank you so much. All right. We have a giraffe on interview real quick. Please, a moment of your time, please.
Okay.
Name?
Lincoln.
Full name?
Full name?
Lincoln Conrad.
What are you excited about for youth group tonight?
Getting to see everybody and learn about Jesus.
West what?
West Holt.
You heard the man. Thank you so much.
Go.
All right, special guest. Special guest. I'm here with
Landon Klassen.
What are you excited about for youth group tonight?
I'm just excited to learn more about the Lord and how he affects my life every single day.
What is your favorite O'Neill Eagles homecoming day?
Probably tomorrow. Anything but a backpack.
What anything are you planning on bringing other than a backpack?
My little brother's electric four-wheeler.
And last question, what would you rate me?
About a 1.5.
Thank you so much. Anything to say quick before this interview?
Nothing to say.
All right. That's what I figured. Bergen, please, a quick word.
Yeah.
I'm here with
Bergen Klassen.
What are you excited about for youth group today?
Yeah, everything, yep.
Would you let me date your daughter?
Yes, of course.
What would you rate Grady Welke?
Solid 2 out of 10.
Thank you so much.
You're going to get hit.
The mic is over here. The mic is right here. All right, I'm here with
Matt.
Full name?
Colmas.
Middle name.
Are you excited for OHS homecoming?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Wait, I got a question.
Oh, one more question.
How much chocolate milk do you drink on a daily?
At least a gallon.
Yeah.
All right, I'm here with
Mrs. Appleby.
And today we're playing Guess That Eagle. You're going to have 30 seconds, yes or no questions, to guess an O'Neill High student. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, you can start asking questions whenever.
Is it a boy?
Yes.
Are they out for sports?
Yes.
Are they a senior?
No.
Junior?
Yes.
Junior boys. Do they play football?
Yep.
Junior boy out for football. Is he a lineman?
No.
Okay. Is he short?
Taller than me.
Junior. Who did I have last year out for sports? Can you guys help me? Let's see. They can't help me. Junior boy who's out for football. Does he have brown hair?
No.
Final. Blonde?
No. Final guess.
Oh, red hair? They don't have any hair or what?
Black. Black haired. Oh, black haired junior football player. Final guess.
I just can't think of anybody.
I heard someone say it.
Alex.
Alex Molina?
I don't know. Yeah, Alex Molina.
Alex Molina was the Eagle. That
Dang
is correct.
What the hell?
Okay, Prior Matthews here playing guess the Eagle during lunch. This is a new fun game. Let's see if Prior can catch a W here. Okay, he's got 30 seconds. Yes or no questions. Guess the Eagle freshman through senior. Ready, set. Your time okay. Starts now. First question.
A girl.
No.
A boy.
Yes.
You never know. Long hair.
No.
Brown eyes.
No.
Tall.
No, short.
Plays a sport.
Yes, kind of.
Run cross country.
Yes.
Tyler Dedeker.
No.
Gus Lively.
Yes.
No!
Yeah, I'm here with
Mr. Roggy.
And today we're playing Guess That Eagle. You know the rules. You can start whenever you're ready.
Are they out for football?
Yes.
Are they a senior?
Yes.
Ooh. Do they wear number 4?
No.
82?
Yeah.
Is it Walker Peter?
It is. That's correct. Record. Okay, I'm here with
Mike Rotherham.
And we're playing Guess That Eagle. You can start whenever you want.
All right. Boy or girl?
Boy.
Senior?
Yep.
Clay.
No.
I don't know any other seniors. Ryder.
No, he's a junior. You know this person. Football.
Landon.
No, close.
What the heck?
There's two more.
Receiver?
Nope.
The big boy.
Yeah, what's his name?
Big boy.
Close enough.
Sal Rodriguez.
Oh, Sal.
Yeah.
All right, welcome back. Today we're playing Guess the Eagle, and I'm here with... All right, honorary participant, I'm here with... All right, I lied, actually. Honorary participant, I'm here with... I lied, actually, again. I'm here with... And today, we're playing Guess the Eagle, and I'm here with... Today, we're playing Guess the Eagle. It's a new game show on 0.5 Productions, and I'm here with...
I can't do it, guys.
All right, today, we're playing Guess That Eagle, 30-second game show, and I'm here with... Today, we're playing Guess That Eagle, and I'm here with...
Thank you so much.
We're doing Guess the Eagle. You've seen it already. I'm here with...
Carter Ott.
Tyler.
Chase Hoffer.
They're going to have 30 seconds, yes or no questions only, to guess the Eagle. I know who the Eagle is. They don't. Freshman through senior. All right. You guys can start whenever.
Yes.
You have to ask...
No.
Ask questions, and I'll tell you yes or no if it is or isn't, and then you just keep guessing.
Woman.
No.
Male?
Yes, it's a male.
Taller or shorter than 6 foot?
Taller. Taller.
10th grade.
Not a 10th grader.
Ninth grade. Sickles?
It's not Justin Sickles.
9th grade.
Not a 9th grader.
11th grade.
It is an 11th grader.
Drew Morrow.
That's correct. Anything to say about your performance?
No.
Oh. Stop. Thank you so much. Today we're playing Guess Side Eagle game show. I'll break down the rules for you, but who am I with?
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Okay, so we're playing Guess Side Eagle. You get yes or no questions only. You have 30 seconds, and you have to guess who the eagle is. Do you understand?
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Okay, you can start whenever.
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Si.
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Anything else?
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Final guess.
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Alright, one more participant while we're here. Yes or no questions, 30 seconds to guess who the eagle is, freshman through senior. Are you ready?
Sure.
Who are you?
Colton.
Alright, ready? Start whenever you're ready.
Boy.
No.
NK Le Puedo Servir.
Softball.
Yes.
Junior.
No.
Sophomore.
No.
Senior.
Yes.
Ava Shohan.
No.
Harley Coy.
No.
Mallory Scott.
No.
Emma Reed.
No.
Maddie Jacobowski.
No.
I think I'm out of softball players.
Aubrey Blackburn.
No.
Riley Selby.
No.
Emerson Milnerick.
Oh, no.
Senior?
Yes, it's actually a senior.
There's no more. He guessed all the seniors.
Yeah. Maybe a senior citizen.
Emma Smith?
That's correct. NK La Puedo Servir.
La Puedo Servir.
Thank you so much for watching. And I'm here with...
Drew Robert.
How was your lunch today?
12.
What was it?
Hot dogs.
Okay. What'd you eat for lunch today?
Hot dogs. Just kidding. I had some mac and cheese today.
All right. You want to play the new game show?
Sure.
It's Guess That Eagle. You have 30 seconds, yes or no questions. You ask them to me. I tell you yes or no, and okay. You try and lead sure. to an answer. Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Is it a girl?
Yes.
What grade? Sophomore?
No.
Junior?
Yes.
Haley Schlunz?
No.
She plays volleyball?
Not really.
Presley Hess?
Correct.
Thank you very much. That might be a new record.
Might be a new record, but Mr. Augie got his very fast.
Let's go. Let's play some dodgeball today. Let's get it. Can you hear me? Let's go. Let's beat these morons. So much gas. Let's show them who's the better beaters.
The better what?
Who's got the better
you
beaters.
You don't even have your wife beater on.
I'll put my wife beater on sooner than later, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Took. I had to take up to school. Get it. Get it. Trevor sucks. Freaking dodge. That weak out of you. I'm afraid this thing's gonna fall off of me. Cell's got a freaking cannon. Nice throw, Zach. Idiot. Go to jail. Right where you belong, kid. Right where you belong, go to jail. Cell, don't throw that hard, bro. Do not throw that hard. Nice throw, kid. This way. Freaking sniper. Dot. Thanks, Rad. Holy crap, Zell. Zell's got a freaking cannon. Look at him pump that thing up. Ryder, watch out. Cell's doing this right here. Look at him. That was close. I'm gonna smoke Cell. Never mind. Psych. I was just kidding. Zach, your team hates you, bro. You still haven't got out of jail. You're so bad.
Oh, actually, I got it.
You're buns, kid. It's landing against the world. Landing against the world. Zach, don't do that ever again. Let's go, Diego. Get me out. Right now, Diego. Get me out, Diego. Nope, psych. I can't risk it. I can't risk it. What's good, Coach K? Freaking sniper. Let's get it. Let's get it. Land him. Holy crap, Cell's right there. Cell, don't throw so hard. How'd I miss? Oh my lord. That could have been a head tap. No, sir. Nope. Freaking sniper. Cell, don't hit me. Oh my lord, I just got out by myself. Oh my lord. We don't talk about that one. That's pathetic. I can't ever get up by myself again. That's terrible. Let's see if Billy will get me out here. Billy, throw it up. Billy, throw it up. You suck. Post it. Post it. Post it. What are you doing? What are you doing in the corner? You gotta throw it. I'm wide open. Bro. Oh, freaking Duke. He's throwing it at the freaking ceiling. Can't jump that high. And Hoco gets out. Freaking loss. We don't talk about that game. I got up by freaking Marcel. So, take two. Here we go. Lay. 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 Tough. Backward shot. Oh my lord, I just about cashed that. Alright, carry ball, 12-6. Freaking sniper. Right at the camera. Let's get it. Let's get it. Two bodies are ready. Hustle just threw a 2 mile an hour rise ball. Terrible. No, sir. Give me that. crap. Yep, ball me. It's Landon versus World right now. My team freaking sucks. Cell's out. Cell's gone. Drop mic. Yeah, we're good. Cell's freaking gone right to the chest. Gosh, I'm elusive. Here we go. Plus six. Hey, I can get it. Nope. Okay.
Freaking give me that.
Give me that. Pine tar on my fingertips. No big deal. Right to the chest. One more, buddy. That was terrible throw, that was pathetic. See you later, Marcel, get out of here. Nice throw, chump. Heads up. Hostway, how did you drop that? Curve ball, cross court. That's close. I think that hit him. Did I hit ball or no? I'm out. I'm running to the corner. Throw me the ball. Is that it? Yeah. Nice try. Oscar, did you just watch right about that? You suck. You got heads like my sister. You got heads like my sister. Ready? I'm about to juke Marcel. I'm gonna act like a poker rider and drill Marcel right in the head. Freaking nice hands there, Marcel. There we go. We're back. I'm back and I'm better than the wife beater. YKTV. YKTV. I might just better. They're off holding this thing. I'm throwing freaking heaters. My accuracy's just not there today. Cell's gone. Give me that. Quick body. Back out. Let's go. One left. Catch body. Husky. No. I mean, it's camping in our jail. Like,
Nice hands.
Gone.
See you later. Light. Jason Bourne right here. Oski. You gotta catch that, ready?
Oh my.
Yes. Nice hands, man.
Okay, I'm Trevor Alder. Welcome to Homecoming 2022 OHS. I'm here with
Ashley Sidek.
We're very excited today for the dance, and we're gonna start off the dance with a couple questions. What song are you looking forward to?
Probably Playboy Cardi, Sky.
I'm looking forward personally to Teach Me How to Dougie, and I'm special guest
Brooklyn Cahoy.
What song are you looking forward to?
My bag.
Cotton Eye Joe. Thank you so much. All right, Homecoming, you know the drill. I'm here with
Reese Lever.
We're very excited to dance. You can hear the music. It's going to be so awesome. But what song are you most excited for?
Gangnam Style.
Wait, just real good. Here we go. No. Yeah, you do this the whole time. It's a long song. It kind of gets old. And, you know, the night's been a freaking great night.
Hi, my name is Drew Morrow, and I am recording the OHS dance. As you can see here, there are tons of people hitting the boot scooting boogie. Chelsea Jansing, how do you feel about the boot scooting boogie?
No.
She didn't like it.
Music is rolling.
All right, here's two of OHS's finest. Two of them. Did you just get wrecked?
I just got yelled at for having my shirt off.